thought it was great. It was very uplifting. I felt the Holy Spirit all around me, and I felt His presence.
Being here was amazing for me, and I feel different now than I did before when I came.
Jesus is a personal God, and He has something amazing to give to every single person when we come to encounter Him. So the invitation is there, but you know, there's no knob on that door. He waits for us to come. So I would say, come, come and encounter Him.
I was born a Catholic, and I was never as moved as I was tonight. It was the most enlightening, spiritually awakening moment I've ever encountered. I mean, you can still tell by the puffiness of my eyes, but I shed a few tears tonight and really felt so close to Jesus. And I'm looking forward to waking up tomorrow and evangelizing.